The event was created to promote the local restaurants in the area, and it's now grown to include many from the county, which has been great. And it actually benefits Monmouth University, Monmouth Hospital, the Cancer Center, and myself being a three-time survivor. It hits close to home. And seeing all these chefs come together for a great event and a great cause, it's really wonderful for all of us to really enjoy it.
The event was great. In fact, it was good for me because I don't get out much. I've been in the restaurant business for 30 years, and just to see these restaurants, a lot of talent out there, and I just realized I don't get out enough because I only been to, I think, one of the restaurants that were here tonight, and it must have been 12 to 15 of them, so I don't get out enough. Great to see these chefs out here. I know a lot of them from different restaurants. Just being in the business, I know them, and they really did a great job tonight. Everything was great.
People's Choice Award was great. I won in 2013 and I won again tonight, which is great. But not just myself, I see all these chefs who put in so much energy and creativity in their dishes. So it's an honor to be in the room with all the chefs, and it feels great to win. I'm not gonna lie to you, it feels good. So it's wonderful.